The Truth and Beauty Project seeks to educate digital artists in the spiritual, historical, and artistic tradition of the Catholic faith in Rome. This project's mission is to motivate digital artists to transmit and transform a culture that is often deprived of hope and show the truth through beauty. During 6 weeks in Rome, each participant has a particular role to produce at the end a group masterpiece. Elizabeth is a marketing director of the project. She loves producing beautiful artwork. While in Rome, she has realized the importance of putting more meaning to one's own artwork. For example, one of the works she has produced is this painting of a hand holding three roses.
The three is symbolic of the Trinity, and the thorns are about sacrifice and how something beautiful like the roses involves sacrifice.
She believes truth at times can be a hard pill to swallow. However, when clothed in beauty, it becomes so much more approachable. Similarly, video co-director Susanna has found being exposed to the great beauty of Rome has changed her perspective on filmmaking.
It's made me look within myself as a director, and if they can put so much meaning and in such an effective and subtle way into one piece, then I can do the same with one film.
She recently had the opportunity to showcase one of her short films, La Oportunidad, at Los Angeles Film Festival. It examines a couple's daily sacrifice for their child to excel in life. The other video co-director whilst in Rome, Zach, has also seen the great potential art can have to express the truth. He believes video can reach out to people in a way other mediums can't.
What makes up the content of those screens is often video content. And so the best medium to spread the word of God is often through what people see on their phones. And that's the video content that we want to create and we want to spread to the world.
Zach has done professional videos and other digital works. He feels being in Rome has helped him grow in faith and leave with greater skills. As for social media, Alyssa and Julia are involved in digital marketing. After being in Rome, they see the growing need to uplift people when producing websites.
We can communicate truth and beauty through the website, through the content that we put on the page, and also through the images that we put on those websites.
Similarly, Julie has also found how beauty can communicate the truth. She found this particularly to be the case when she saw Bernini's sculpture of the martyr Saint Ignace. For her, the sculptor helped communicate the truth of this saint's life.
It really showed how her faith in the Lord just provided for her, and no matter what anyone did for her or did to her, she just kept having faith in the Lord.
The Truth and Beauty Project is run by Ashley and John Norona. They're TV journalists and academics living in Rome who started this project in 2017. They hope to continue to inspire artists to use their talents for the greater good.